Okay, YouTube, welcome back. Today I'm going to try to work on this American lock. It's a series 5200 US. Here's the key. Key works. It's key retaining. Stolten vise to see what we can get done. I'm going to use top of the keyway tension, and I'm going to start off with one of the SS Dev hooks from the Sparrows kit. One of the deeper hooks so I can work from the bottom of the keyway. Let's see what we can get. Using pretty light tension. Five, couple clicks. Four. Gave me a false set. That's good, I'm on the right track. Three wants to be picked. A little bit more of a false set. One with a little bit of rotation on the core. Which one am I missing? Where are you at? Feels like it's three or four right here. Oh goodness, no. No. Oh, whew. Wow. All right. Thought I lost it. Knocked my spring tension, knocked my wrench out. Let me go ahead and undo this vise. There it is. Let's go ahead and see if we can get this thing gutted in a reasonable amount of time. Zoom out a little bit. Pan down some so you guys don't have to see me. Last time I did one of these American locks, tried to take it apart and I wasn't this lock, it was a different one. Yeah, this one hasn't even been opened before. It's nice and greasy. Yeah, look at that. It's still got a lot of factory grease on it. But the last time I did this, the key pins fell out the bottom. Let's see if I can stop it from doing that this time. There's a clip. Alright, got the clip off. Get a little follower. Man, I didn't mark which one the front was. Did it again. Well, I got the key pins. Let's see. Where did this? Hmm. grease has those things held in there pretty good. There we go. And then this is just a mess. That's the last. Most of them stayed into their chamber, it looks like. Oh, there was number two. Number one was serrated. Number four was a spool. Serrated spool, and number two was a serrated spool. Well, that didn't go too bad. Didn't go too good. I will zoom in on these pins so you guys can see. Alright, well, I appreciate you guys watching, and we're on to the next lock. See what we got.